As defined by C.E.A. Winslow, the founder of the Yale School of public health is the science and the art of preventing disease, prolonging life, and promoting health through the organized efforts and informed choices of society, organizations, and individuals. In public health, we focus on the health of entire populations, and we focus on how we can prevent disease from occurring in the first place. So think of it like this. When you're sick, you're more than likely to see a doctor or a nurse. But when the population is sick, well, that's when public health comes in. But what does public health practice look like in a place like New Haven, Connecticut? Some examples may include policy recommendations, guiding plans to end chronic homelessness, epidemiologic research, promoting research-based approaches to the prevention and management of chronic disease, access to contraception and education to prevent sexually transmitted disease, or even most recently, administrative services at Yale New Haven Health to help protect the community from the detrimental effects of COVID-19, and so much more. Every individual deserves the opportunity for good health, mental, physical, spiritual health, and so on. Here at the Yale School of Public Health, we catalyze health for all through innovative and collaborative sciences, learning, and action. That is public health. And this is Public Health 101.